No, actually, in the old project in where CapEx, no, our management was very supportive. They have given, no, you please go ahead, because since the company was a German company, even in our parent company in Germany, we had a solar. When we approached, no, without any second thought, please go ahead. So in that case, so actually, believe it or not, before finalizing to the Enerpark in 2015, we have shortlisted, or we have thoroughly checked MV Solar, Solar Care, Bosch, BHEL, Tata Solar, Global Energy Solution, Sterling and Wilson, Anu Solar, Chemtrail Solar, and Power One. So the around seven companies, including Enerpark. We interviewed, we got a knowledge, and we got a very much impressed in the Enerpark, the way they have explained or convinced the technical queries. We were very much impressed, and not only in the technical, but also we got a very L1 in the pricing. So in that, we were very much impressed, and we released the order, and whatever they assured, no, before that, it was happening. Whatever, suppose 75 days mean, even it was commissioned before 65 days, like that.
Okay. Oh,
This was a
thank you.
commitment from the Enerpark we have faced. Actually, it was challenging, but we were not breaking our head. This responsibility was given to the installer only, that is Enerpark. So this licensing, we have not taken our responsibility. We have put on the Enerpark only. Even that is also covered under the PO time. Whatever they have committed, suppose 75 days, that licensing also comes under 75 days only. So we never faced any, we are not involved in the licensing activities.
So it was a smooth affair, probably
Yeah,
just document signing and things like that. Okay.
normally it is fix and forget. We don't take any time on that, because the AMC is given, that is maintained by the Enerpark only. So once in 15 days they cruise, they will come clean and they go. So that's all. We are not breaking our head. We are not spending any time on this. So every day, whatever previous day or previous week or previous month's solar generation will come to our email. So including our MD, all the unit heads, so the solar generation will flash to their emails. So we are not spending a single minute on this. So just keep on generating. We are using this one. That's all.
Okay.
No, absolutely no. We are not at all facing anything, because the inverter, no, if there is any fluctuation, it will take care. So otherwise, it will not synchronize at all. So there is no problem faced so far.